Smilodon fatalis was probably an ambush predator rather than a pursuit predator like a lion or cheetah. From their short tail, proportionally short back, and stock limb, all features which would have limited its ability to run, its powerful and robust front legs were adapted for grappling and pinning down large prey.